Hello children, have you ever seen a compass and wondered what the sign N, S, E and W means? Those are cardinal directions. Let's watch this video to understand their meaning. Let's go. There are four main cardinal directions which help us navigate our routes and locate places. Let's take a map of India to study the states that fall in these directions. North. In the north of India, we have the state of Jammu and Kashmir. South. In the south of India, we have the states of Kerala and Tamil Nadu. East. In the east of India, we have the state of West Bengal. West. In the west of India, we have the state of Gujarat. There are four more directions which are positioned between the main cardinal points. Let's take a look at the map again to understand them. Northeast. The state of Uttar Pradesh is in the northeast direction. Northwest. The state of Rajasthan is in the northwest direction. Southeast. The state of Andhra Pradesh is in the southeast direction. Southwest. The state of Maharashtra is in the southwest direction. Cardinal directions help us find our way using a compass or a map. Before the compass was invented, people were guided by the direction of the sun to follow their path. Nowadays, you can even find a compass app in your smartphones to locate yourselves. To watch more educational videos, subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to like and share it with your friends too. Thanks for watching.